It's insane up in here. A lot going on around here, holy moly. So I gotta come back here either in the daytime or with somebody, it would be nice. This is definitely them right here. Crazy. The upside, I got the moon, so I know which way is out. Plus cars, I can hear cars when they go by, so I do have Google Maps on here. Another app I downloaded, I can't remember what it's called, but it works really well. I just downloaded it tonight and tried it out for a little bit. Mouse tracks. Bunch of mice tracks. Looked like something was drugged to begin with. Wow. The structuring in here is pretty cool. Look at this. One of those areas I can't see really far, so a little nerve-wracking. Wow. They do this a lot in Minnesota where they'll flatten balsams right out and nothing fell on them, you know. Like they structure them like these two are flattened and then it goes to points right at that one, but then it points that way. I'll follow it. That's kind of funny. There's a perfect pathway right through here. Pretty sure I'm up in their perching area up in here. So that's really weird. That's really weird. There's literally no tracks into this, but yet something was there. I don't know. I don't know. Cars. Yeah, it's pretty creepy out here. Oh, here's a beautiful cedar tree. You don't see these on highland too often. This is what I talk about, the four-dimensional structure, and like structures in the back line up with the front. That is really cool. Wow, wow. Look at that. You see how things are lining up? That is freaking awesome. That is awesome, awesome. Goodness. Then you get this kind of stuff. Wow. See the one in the background, and then the next one coming down and in. So it's deer hunting.